I think it was not going to be easy playing a team that has picked up form, probably the team that is in form. They have been consistent in picking up points. I think getting a point in this game, this is the game that we dominated. Second half, we played most of the game in their half. We had a number of chances in the first half that we could not connect. But to get a point and maybe just stop them in terms of moving forward. And the challenge is the number of points with the teams that are on top. We still have to play another game for us to probably catch up. But I like the response and the attitude of our players, especially how Tower and Peter behaved despite what was going on the field.
Despite what was going on the field, do you feel at a certain point in time your players felt they were frustrated, or I could tell from your body you felt just you're also frustrated?
It's always difficult to comment on such issues because I don't want to end up being someone, and I think these are things that we need to manage with our players. Like I said earlier, I saw a lot of improvement in terms of their character, in terms of their response to whatever was going on the field.